last number up this morning is 5. That's as in 5,000. According to AFP, that's the number of condoms being handed out each day to athletes at the Asian Games in Incheon, Korea, currently underway. Now, what's interesting is that the host committee says that these are being handed out not because the athletes are actually using them, it's because they're souvenirs. Now, what was interesting to me is that you might remember that 150,000 souvenirs were handed out to athletes at the London Games in 2012. And I just wish that I had thought of that at various times in my life to be able to say, no, mom and dad, that is actually just a souvenir. Or when conservatives go off the rails and complain about funding for condoms or all the rest of it, heaven knows what, that we can say, no, those aren't being used. Those are just being souvenirs. They're souvenirs. They're going to make, I don't know, jewelry out of them or something. I know that they remind me of a trip I've taken once or twice in my life.